So, there's a team of government divers giving a new meaning to deep state at a wreckage site off the coast. You're taking a seaplane, getting out there, taking them out, and diving for the cargo yourself. That's what you're doing.
Beleza? Eu só tô fazendo a missão que já ajudo você no bunker já. Tá sem foninho aqui. Essas missões são top pra caramba. Uma mais massa que a outra. Isso.
Thank you.
missões são legais, mas são difíceis também. As missões de hangar são legais, mas são difíceis pra caramba também.
Got the card.
Epsilonists. Ponzi scheming sadists playing on the sad and desperate? Or helpful folks who've actually met our alien overlords? That's an exciting debate for another day. The cargo's loaded into one of their aircraft at the Rockford Hills Center. You get past security, you get it, and you get back. cargo secure. Who knew you could run a successful business without physical abuse and threats of violence? Not me, anyway. Oh, yeah, and Elitist Travel is offering us a discount on one of their modifiable aircraft, if you want to buy something to celebrate. Sometimes just taking cargo out of the rigged economy isn't enough. Sometimes you've really got to stick it to the globalists too. Take a plane and do a bombing raid on some rival traders, then get their cargo and bring it to the hangar. delivered. A look at us, running like clockwork, a well-oiled machine. I've been oiled before, but I've never been a machine. I've got a weaponized aircraft to use on this one. Get on board and bring down the Meriwether cargo planes I'm putting on your radar. Then just get the cargo and bring it in. Oh, and yeah, they might have just a little protection. That's how it's done. It's such a pleasure to be working in a professional outfit. Finally. Please don't hurt me.